My name is Christine Marquette, and I'm a registered and licensed dietitian with the Austin Regional Clinic, and I'm going to talk to you about the question, does sugar affect the immune system? There's been a lot of commentary from various organizations on sugar and its effects on the immune system, and even some of the editors at WebMD agree that an excess amount of refined sugar, such as sugar found in soda waters or in cakes or pastries, does have a depressive effect on the immune system. For example, an intake between 75 and 100 grams of refined sugar taken in all at once has been shown to cause a decreased effect of your immune system. So for this reason, you do want to make sure that you're avoiding an excessive amount of any type of refined sugar. For example, if you were to drink a 32-ounce big gulp that was a regular soda water, that would be well above that 75-gram level of sugar and would put you at risk of catching a cold or some other type of virus if you were around people who were sick. So sugar actually has been shown to decrease the immune system. Again, this is refined sugar. This isn't the sugar that you would find naturally in your fruits or even sugar found in starchy carbohydrates, things like potatoes or whole grains or breads. It's primarily the refined sugar that you would find in beverages and in pastries.